Welcome back. We have a stash. Ooh. We'll put the map in there for now because we're not going to do that yet. So let's go continue on. Let's try the portal again. Let's see if we can do it this time. Face silence to overlord, okay.
You have gained in experience.
Ooh. Yes. And then we change that to the golem. We have a golem. Our minions are increasing. Got our tank now.
You have completed a quest.
Okay. There we go, there's a chest. Alright, let's identify everything. That is better. I think that's better. 2 to strength, attribute bonus, increased poison damage. No. Increase gold find. Alright, we did it!
Well, hello. Hi there.
You have begun a new quest.
We gotta go to the mine level 3. We're gonna do that. So I guess we gotta go this way. Cause this is the mine, we go down to level 3. Kill that thing, go back out. Yeah, that's the plan. So we gotta speed run. If we want this to be quick, complete the quest. Oh, that's the stairs. Alright. Kinda don't like this backtracking. It's annoying. We're at floor 2, we need to get to 3.
You have gained fame.
Alright, we can't add to that. I will add to that. That means we can have 4 imps. Where's the end?
My pack is full.
I'll do this. What's that do? Weapon damage. But we put that in there, and then we put this in there, because we get a lot of them, so it doesn't really matter. A lot of this stuff can be.
My inventory is full.
Your pet has departed.
And now we go looking for the thing.
Your pet has returned. Fortune smiles on you.
Now it does ice damage as well as poison. Out.
Hello there. Greetings.
You have begun a new quest.
On floor 10. Okay. That is not good. Overseer's chamber. Now if we go backtrack to go up one floor, that should be 10. I think. This should how it works, right? This should be minor shower at this floor 10. I think. No. Alright. Actually, I think it would be quicker to actually teleport all back and then go back in. So that's... Yeah, okay, so. We're now on par. We're on par, I guess. So we can continue on. Oh. I wanted to use the portal. We did it too close, I think. Oh. That's bad. There we go. That's the sound we're looking for. And then we go back to this back and forth is funny. Alright, down we go. This should be floor 9. Otherwise, Overseer's Chamber is not counted as one.
The beauty of these sunken gardens shines through an age of dust and decay. Why did they fall to ruin? Could the same corruption that affects me now be responsible for this centuries-old destruction? The thought that this blight could be so ancient unnerves me. But if it consumes me, I must go deep enough that I can never escape to do harm. And there is still hope. A fool's hope, but I cling to it.
Oh, it's not counted as a fool.
These ruins, I've read of them. This is Estheria. Their discoveries are the foundation of my art. Oh, I wish Brink could see this.
Hey, Dad.
I have reactivated these three rune gates, but it is the fourth that leads deeper. Some threat must have caused the Estherians to disable it. The destination glyphs are missing. We'll need to find those missing glyphs to continue.
You have begun a new quest.
Okay. So we take this portal first.
And we'll see how it goes.
Mind if I is useless.
You have gained inexperience.
Okay, we then increase. Increase damage and health and all that, yep. We focus on that, and then when we can't level up that, we level up that. I think that's what we're gonna interchange as. I guess. That is better. All right, we move on. That was just the entrance.
Thank you.
Let's fish a bit. Oh. Come on, go in. So close. What's that do? Oh! I'm not worried about spells. We need to upgrade our weapon. That is better, I guess. We're on floor 10. Okay, we can't swim. Okay. Better armor, but no. Yes. Oh.
My inventory is full.
Your pet has departed.
Dogger gets sent out.
Your pet has returned.
All right.
My health is low.
Ah!
is fleeing.
What's that like? Oh, yes. No. No, we can identify that. That's our staff. We don't care. That gets updated. Go to the magic attribute. One, two, three. Cool. Any available slots for this, do we? No, we don't. Alright. Big guy.
Your pet is fleeing.
One, two, three, four. Okay, we're good. Can't increase those. Do we increase this? Don't really care about. What's that? It's a class skill, increases the charm level of all charm spells. Spells can be foundable and fall under the sword terms. We do not care about charm spells. I guess we increase this because it increases stats.
Your pet has departed.
Ooh. There you go. Return to the glyph room. Ooh. Okay. Portal. There we go. Alright, that's going to be the end of this episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed. We've done a little bit, we've leveled up a couple times, and we've made some progress. And I'll see you guys next time.